Guys, Rex is here. Today talk about Cryolophosaurus, the apex predator of early Jurassic. Cryolophosaurus is a medium-sized theropod who lived on Antarctica during early Jurassic period, 900 million years ago. It was 6 to 8 meters long and 2 meters tall. The weight was 1 to 1.5 meters tons. It was first discovered in 1990 by William R. Hammer. The name was given by William R. Hammer and William J.HICKERSON in 1994. It mainly lived solitary. It has a speed of 23 to 26 kilometers per hour. The skull of the Cryolophosaurus was 0.6 meters long and the crest of Cryolophosaurus was 0.3 meters long. The neck was 0.7 meters long and backside 2 meters long. The tail was 4 meters long. The hind limb was 1 meter long and hind limb claw was 7 to 9 inches long. The teeth was 4 to 5 inches long. The forelimb was 0.4 meter long. The forelimb claw 2 inches long. It mainly ate sauropods, hadrosaurs and ornithopods. It has a lifespan of 20 years plus. It can smell objects from 3 kilometers per hour and can see objects at 2 kilometers per hour. It can hear objects at 30,000 hertz. Okay, guys, goodbye.